You know what? I think it's about time that we start normalizing chest binding. So every time some trans people go swimming or go to the pool, we don't get stared at like we're a bunch of freaks.